Today, a student was taken into custody after bringing a gun to school. Greenville County Schools says officials at Hughes Academy were alerted that a student had a weapon before school started. The school resource officer and administrators there isolated the student and took the gun. No threats were made, and that student will be recommended for expulsion. The district spokesperson says extra district personnel will be on campus for the rest of the day.